Edge's Adam Copeland, a kid who grew up watching WWE, loving WWE, waiting for it to come to Toronto, one day hoping to live and realize his dream.
I think Edge growing up a fan of the WWE was the recipe for success. Edge was like in fifth row of like one of the WrestleManias in Toronto.
He was a guy that dedicated his life to entertaining the fans and giving them quality entertainment every time he came out.
I loved watching him with the Brood, and then Before the Miz was awesome.
I've been reeking of awesomeness for 12 years.
He's cutting edge, no pun intended, but when he spears another superstar, he pulls the hair back, you're captivated by everything that Edge does.
I know he has an evil side to himself, and Edge, you know what I'm talking about.
I think Edge overall raised the bar for all the guys and gals in the back.
You think you know me, Edward?
Getting good at starting over. Every time that I return, can't you see I've waited long enough? Where do I begin? You remember the days we built these paper mountains, then sat and watched them burn.
Glad I was in the era where I got to witness Edge.
You could put his accomplishments up against anybody.
Edge's legacy is that he embraced each and every moment.
We all gonna remember him as an incredible performer.
I can't honestly say that if it wasn't for people taking the chance on him, that those same people would be taking the chance with me. So that's one of the biggest reasons I appreciate you, Edge.
Edge not only has it, he's brilliant. He's the Einstein of our business.